Trees were reported down across mainly eastern Lowndes County. One of those trees fell on an apartment at Fountain Square. This happened on Yorkville Road East. Lowndes County Emergency Management Agency Director Cindy Lawrence says she received reports of at least 8 trees down across the county. There were several flooded roads in the New Hope area and also along Highway 45. Power lines were also down on Old New Hope Road. No injuries were reported in Lowndes County.